In the springtime of last year, we took a surf trip to Punta Mita, Mexico. We stayed in this amazing house right on the beach, and the best part about the house was it came with Serafina, a fantastic chef. I followed her carefully in the kitchen, filming her, and then spent weeks back in my kitchen at home perfecting the recipes to share with you. I was determined to learn her ranchero sauce, which seemed to be the basis of so many of her recipes. First, boil 5 to 6 medium tomatoes.
First, you boil the tomatoes.
To that, you add 2 cloves of garlic and some chilies. She used different chilies on different days. Then fry 1/2 onion sliced in oil and remove the onion and place that in a blender. As you take the tomatoes out of the water, peel them and put them in the blender. Add cooking water from the tomatoes and then some dried oregano. She used about 2 large pinches. Add salt, pepper, and a vegetable stock to taste. Then blend and pour back into the pot. From here, she simmered for about 20 minutes. It tasted delicious.
Mmm, see? It's perfecta.
She then made refried beans. Using the pan with the onion-flavored oil, she put pinto beans that she had made the night before. I've been using canned pinto beans at home and it tastes great too. Just mash them up as you cook and add salt. And if you like, cook them with a few green chilies, mild or spicy, as you like.
I'm ready for pancakes. I am ready for pancakes.
She made the kids' delicious pancakes while Mike and Skylar checked out the surf.
The surf is very small.
Chiliquiles has always been one of my favorite Mexican breakfasts, and Serafina showed me how to make it. She added tomato juice to the ranchero sauce and then placed tortilla chips in a large frying pan. She covered them with the sauce and then she put a lid on to simmer. We sat down for breakfast and she placed the chiliquiles on a plate, added refried beans, and topped with the ranchero tomato sauce. You serve this with a fried egg, and it's amazing. That afternoon, we drove to a small surf town near Punta Mita called Sayulito. It's an incredibly colorful town filled with locals, surfers, and people who love an authentic Mexican village. It has a fun beach for the kids and to check out people, and Mike even got some surfing in. We came back to the house for an early dinner of cheese enchiladas. So while the kids swam, I watched Serafina. First, she heated a corn tortilla in a skillet. Then she dipped the tortilla in ranchero sauce.
There.
She filled them with cheddar cheese and topped them with some more cheese before heating them up. You can put almost anything inside this enchilada. For us, she made them with cheddar cheese and also some with goat cheese.
I need some more sauce.
Top with fresh onion and a dollop of sour cream and add a bit more ranchero sauce. Serve with refried beans and guacamole. They tasted amazing. And the kids even tried them after their dinner of quesadilla, beans, and guacamole.
How is it, Sky?
It was a perfect day in Mexico.
There's the sunset.
There we go. There's the moon.